Did you know these three facts about the Joker? Fact number one. The Joker was originally created as a one-time character in the Batman comics, but his popularity led to him becoming a recurring villain. Fact number two. The Joker's appearance was originally based on actor Conrad Veidt's character in the 1928 film The Man Who Laughs. Fact number three. The Joker has been portrayed by more actors than any other comic book character in film and television. If you want more videos, drop like and subscribe.